That's how my love goes. Strange love, will you give it to me? Will you take the pain? I will give to you again and again. And will you return it?
Share the rest of my life, share my innermost thoughts, know my intimate details, someone who'll stand by my side and give me support, and in return she'll get my support. She will listen to me when I want to speak about the perverted. She'll hear me out and won't easily be converted to my way of thinking. In fact, she'll often disagree, but at the end of it all, she will understand me. Somebody who cares for me passionately, with every thought and with every breath, someone who'll help me see things in a different light. All the things I detest, I will almost like. I don't want to be tied to anyone's strength.
Those
things. But when I'm asleep, I want somebody who will put their arms around me and kiss me tenderly.
Thank you. sometimes those nature.
Yeah.
Right?
Jesus Christ, so many times we listened to that piss. Yeah. Back in the day.
Jesus. We'll see when that was nice again.
Yeah, it's so wrong, isn't it?
Should we give ages if you start
talking?
Well. The angelic, beautiful voice of Mr. Martin L. Gore.
Martin's here!
And of course, the extremely handsome Mr. Peter Bullingham. That's Machine.
Mr. Christian Agar! Fuck yeah!
Thank you.
what you want. I don't care. Tonight, I'm in the hands of fate. I am myself. Over a plate. To our bandmate and our friend, Mr. Andrew Fletcher. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Let him tell his book a lie. Child
Christian.